It's an honor to introduce Smita Das. She did architecture from Sir JJ College of Architecture and topped the university in the final year. Her hobbies are anything that is creative. She is an artist, she is a writer, she is a director, she is a dramatist, she is a poet, she is a dancer, she is a Bharatanatyam graduate. She just made a short film, as we all know. Her recent hobby is launching new BNI chapters. Her burning desire is to make Speaking Designs a brand internationally well known. And a secret which nobody knows is that she is actually slim but doesn't show it.
Time, 23 years to be precise, and the name of my firm is
Speaking Designs.
And I started this firm, Speaking Designs, 2 years ago with the intention that it's my time to return back to the society with beautiful spaces and structures. And as we all know that each and every structure has a story to tell. So my idea is that I should design such structures that should speak for themselves.
Yes.
Right?
Yeah.
So ये नॉर्मल लोगों की हार्ट बीट होती है पर धड़कन वो है आई लव फॉर्म्स आई लव बिल्डिंग्स आई लव
स्ट्रक्चर्स
सी वन ऑफ द फेमस आर्किटेक्ट्स ऑफ आवर टाइम शी इज नो मोर ज़हा हदीद शी सेज इफ यू वांट एन इजी लाइफ डोंट बिकम एन आर्किटेक्ट एंड आई लव हार्डशिप्स आई लव टू स्ट्रगल आई एम स्टिल स्ट्रगलिंग But I know with your blessings, I'll be at the top. See, in my previous presentation, I had told that I am aware, while designing, I'm aware of mechanical, electrical, structural, apart from the client's requirement, also environmental, vastu, feng shui, and etc. etc. But it all boils down to one simple point which architect B.V. Doshi has said, that design is nothing but a humble understanding of materials, a natural instinct for solutions and respect for nature. So this is my idea also. I don't want to be categorized that Smita is good in bungalows or townships. Any shape, any structure, any space, I do it. Starting with a 150 square meters plot, a bungalow plot, to bigger bungalows, two mansions with a helipad landing as you can see, two towers, two more towers, two townships, two schools, colleges, Lokmanya Tilak Kopakarni is my design. I love doing universities. These are some of the universities which are in the pipeline. The metro station is my design. Bridges, to ashrams, a Sri Lankan project, a warehouse only, but still going international. These are some of my award-winning projects, a mall, a marriage hall, and as you all know, the Arabic Persian University, which is coming up at Patna, this is the design which won on national level. And the panda is the design should speak for itself. You can see the Muslim architecture, and it is speaking that this is the Arabic Persian University over here. The second, my favorite, the Nalanda University. The stupa, the ruins, ye bhi design chilla ke keh raha hai ki main Nalanda University hu. Right? So we architects are not hired to make pretty homes or win design awards. We are here to solve life problems.
Oh.
Yeah. Are you referring? Wow.
I have a plot of around 150 meters.
Great.
I want to design a bungalow.
Amazing.
So, how much will you charge me?
I'll charge you 3 lakh rupees.
Wow. 3 lakh?
Yes.
Design to mere paas bhi
hai. Kya design hai aapke paas?
Bana de.
Ye lo aapka plot.
This is my plot.
Okay.
Suppose yahan pe mujhe ek sort of a living room banana hai. Deep mein jagah mein. Yahan se entry agar main deta hu. Aur jaise ki kitchen.
दोस्त पर आपको एज पर रूल्स ओपन स्पेसेस छोड़नी पड़ती है
मेरे घर के सामने
यस आपको ओपन स्पेस फॉलो करनी पड़ती है तो आपको ये ओपन स्पेस इतने आपको इसमें बनाना है लो बनाओ
लेकिन इसके पैसे तो दिए ना मैंने
बट सी दे आर रूल्स टू बी फॉलोड
छोटे में तो सिर्फ छोटा लिविंग रूम बना दो
तुरंत देने पड़ेंगे is distributed over the period it takes 2 years to complete this I'll have to get the approvals the thought process the site visits and that amounts to this it's just not making drawings right
yes
so guys I thought designs were very easy but actually speaking design is great
yes see you can use a eraser on the drafting table it's much better than using a sledgehammer on the site so that's why I'm flexible right
yes
now coming to the BNI handworks this I got referral from Asim Gogan this is at Kashmir I gave a presentation for her at Mantralaya this is Abhay Maniyar thank you Mr. Abhay Maniyar Mr. Ashish Dangra, thank you for giving me this school project of Radcliffe. Mr. Raymond Govies, ye bhi jaldi haqeeqat hoga. And thank you for getting me here in BNI. This is Raymond's project. Thank you, Rishikesh Palakkar, for giving me the Goa project. And this is quite under the Chief Minister's guidance. And see how designs speak for themselves. The Chief Minister of Goa wants an iconic building at Goa. How many story this building is? This is. Can anybody say?
Eight.
But ten.
This is 15. Goa ka iconic architecture is वहाँ पे G+2, 3 से ज़्यादा नहीं होता है. But to create an iconic structure, so the designs speak for themselves. Now I would like to thank Pankaj Harvansh and Raymond Govies. This is a project for JSW which I am working.
Okay.
See, एक आड़ा टेढ़ा plot जो होता है, उसको भी हर space कैसे utilize करना करा जाता है. A project which is coming up at Prachi, and I am doing with Anjan Bhomik also. He is doing his idea works. See how एक टेढ़े मेढ़े plot पे भी I have designed all this. These are my keywords. अगर आप किसी को भी सुनो बंगलो डिजाइन होटल्स हॉस्पिटल्स ट्रांसपोर्टेशन इंडस्ट्रियल मॉल्स स्कूल्स कॉलेजेस यूनिवर्सिटीज देन यू हैव टू कॉन्टैक्ट मी एंड इन द एंड व्हाट फेमस आर्किटेक्ट स्मिता दास सेज इज अ ट्रू आर्किटेक्ट शुड बी वेरी पैशनेट एंड वेरी सेंसिटिव in what he or she does because their creations will be witnessed by the generations to come. Thank you so much.